Es tunic, claque y baja. Pero tunic es esto, claque y bajo. Entonces, entre esas tres notas se varían todo lo que tú quieres tocar en la percusión africana.
Entonces nosotros fuimos muy autodidactas a la hora de hacer reggae, porque teníamos un par de cassettes muy viejos, architocados, así de allá no se escuchaba nada, y teníamos que tratar de traducir cómo se tocaba el reggae. Entonces luego con los años, la vuelta a la democracia, vuelven las importaciones de discos y se abre el mercado para la música, y recién ahí nos dimos cuenta que lo que habíamos aprendido esos años estaba mal. Habíamos aprendido mal. Entonces, claro. Y bueno, no nos arrepentimos al final, seguimos tocando mal, y eso fue lo que armó el sonido de Bombana actual. Todavía hacemos cosas que no eran muy reggae, pero bueno. Bravo, bienvenido.
Crece el árbol de la vida. He said, I want to them, I want no one here. I want to them, I want no one here. Some are run up and down, but with them a chase. Some of them are money and gold, them a brain. Some of them are not sweet, these fat and ears. Some love my show, but they really don't care. Said, I want to them, I want no one here. He said, I want to them, I want no one. But I'm gonna come with me, said, I want to them, I want no one.
Righteousness, justice, equality, equal rights, you know. things that nowadays music, mainstream music, they don't really promote it. But we know as reggae people, you know, we're forced to. I say we're forced because it is a must. That when you deal with reggae, the only reality to me is righteousness, you know, is spiritualism. Because reggae is like gospel music for Christian people. So for us, we have reggae music. So what I did and what I'm doing is just spreading the message of unity, togetherness. Everybody is saying this is a serious time. Well, we are a serious people. And our message is serious. So we're going to overcome. We're going to make it. Zion.
I'm a China, 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 I'm a China,